The South Korean government plans to introduce a capital gains tax from virtual assets. According to the Korea Times, the government is seeking to impose taxes on capital gains from transaction of virtual currencies, including Bitcoin, according government sources, Sunday. The Ministry of Economy and Finance confirmed it is pushing for the measure to be reflected in tax regulations next year. Related discussions have been taking place, a ministry official said. The revised bill will be drawn up by the first half of next year. Stay on top of the latest developments from the world of blockchain with us. The news release partner Stecs.com.